da 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 da.
Hi guys, welcome back to It Is Everything, and today I am going to give you some facts on the Super Mario Brothers video game. So yeah, I'm gonna give you two facts, and yeah. So the first fact number one is that in all the seven worlds of Super Mario Brothers, the first video game, in all seven worlds of Super Mario Brothers, the video game, if you defeat Bowser with fireballs, it will reveal that there is a smaller enemy inside of a fake Bowser. I repeat, fake Bowser suit. Yeah, so it's like a character, there's a Bowser character, every seven worlds, I guess. So like, they include one King Koopa. I'm not gonna name them in order, but one King Koopa, two Lick-Two, I don't know how you say it. Yeah, and then there are lots of others, and yeah, so, well, I'm just gonna give you two of them, yeah. So, the second fact is that, the creator of Sonic the Hedgehog, was inspired to create Sonic the Hedgehog by beating the first level of Super Mario Brothers. Yeah. So, yeah. And thanks for watching this video, guys. Don't forget to smash that like button and subscribe to my channel, please. I need 3. So as I was saying, please like my videos, subscribe to my channel. I need 3 more subscribers to tie with my friend Gabriel. He has 42 subscribers, I have 39 still. And comment on my videos. Please subscribe to my other channel, Biography Basics. There might be a link in the description to that. And goodbye. Comment on my videos, share my videos. Goodbye.